One thing you guys need to do before you replace your cats or a cat is go ahead, look down there, check out the substrate, make sure that's not melted. See how clean that one looks. I'm going to show you a brand new one right here as well, but just see how clean that is. That's what you want it to look like. So one thing you might want to try before you change out the cats is try changing out your O2 sensors.